I would say it's an amazing organization to get involved with. We've loved joining the Kindness Council and being able to work with the community right here in Tuscaloosa. And it's a way that we can get involved and that we often take for granted as students at the University of Alabama.